Welcome to anti-lock braking system demonstration at Sundaram Clayton Proving Ground, Chennai. Bega built ABS in 1616 4x2 track, and now we are going to see the effectiveness of ABS in various surfaces. So, before seeing the ABS demonstration, first let us see the various surfaces. This surface is called dry asphalt. It will produce some 0.8 mu, and this is the kind of a normal road. This is the second terrain, and this is the kind of rainy surface road. It will produce some 0.5 mu, and this is called wet asphalt. This is a third track. It is called wet basalt. It will produce some 0.3 mu. This is the kind of oily surface road. It is a fourth track. It is called wet ceramic. It produces 0.1 mu, and it will simulate icy surfaces. So, with these informations, now we can see the ABS vehicle's behavior at these surfaces.
Without ABS, dry asphalt surface, vehicle speed 50. Dry asphalt surface, vehicle speed 50. Wet asphalt surface, vehicle speed 50. With ABS, wet asphalt surface, vehicle speed 50. ABS, wet basalt, vehicle speed 50. ABS, wet basalt, vehicle speed 50. Without ABS, wet ceramic surface, vehicle speed 40. With ABS, wet ceramic surface, vehicle speed 40. Without ABS, split surface, wet ceramic, wet asphalt, vehicle speed 50. Wet ceramic, wet asphalt. Wet basalt surface, speed 40. Vehicle speed 40.